Hi guys, I'm going to tell you a little bit about Bahrain and all the sandstorms we get, which would be every other day. Other than there being a metric shit ton of them, we lose a lot of things like power, TV channels, but we're going to stay on TV channels for right now. We normally get four TV You heard me right. Four TV channels. I know you're thinking, wow, they must be paying extra for all those channels. We're not. Thank you, taxpayers. We get four. And when we have these sandstorms, none of them work. But if you turn on your TV for the announcement channel, which we're supposed to keep in tuned whenever we're having storms, you get this really sweet ear-piercing noise. And this TV is a... I don't know if you can read that. Yeah, it's a Nakai. It's nice. But hold on. I'm gonna turn this on so you can hear it. Give it a second. These crazy Nakais have to warm up. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Soak that in. Mmm. Yeah. I love it here.